guys, ito yung Zico strings. It's a nickel wound bass string. I would like to thank MP Martinez and Modular Display for giving me the opportunity to do a review of this sets. As unique siya dahil hybrid set. Gauge 45 for the G string. For the D is 65, A is 80, and E is 100. And this is made out of a hex core. As you can see there. Parang naalala ko yung DR lowrider sa kanya. Medyo may laban yung strings talaga. Ay, naka-active ako. Napassive data siya. Musical, very musical. Balance naman ng ano, yung volume. Across all of the strings, no, sa fingerboard. Gamit ko yung long time friend ko. This is the SX Jazz Bass. Ink ko lang siya nahawakan ulit since dumating yung sire. Tatampo na nga. So, yun. May laban talaga sa. So, I'll give it about a week para i-observe din para mag-settle na siya, no? So, parang may characteristic siya na parang compressed yung sound niya. This one, this is the active, inactive ko. Yung preamp ko pala dito is made by Final Shape, a very good friend of mine. This is the Vary filter. Medyo nakatodo yung Vary filter, yung knob. Kasi usually ang setting ko sa kanya ganito lang gitna. Pero tinatodo ko siya. Kasi pag nasa gitna siya, yung strings, yung parang character ng strings talaga is na-emphasize yung low mids. Kahit nakatodo na yung ano yun, yung passive tone ko. So, pag tinodo ko yung Vary filter, may compressed sound talaga yung strings. Kahit na medyo low ako na ako, may tension pa rin talaga. Medyo lumalaban yung tension sa well left hand. Medyo naninibago kasi iba rin yung buong sa tension tsaka iba rin yung gauge. Pero so far, very musical. Ayan, so kasi sana hindi ko pa nasifra na maayos yun yung Detroit. Sige, try natin ng passive tapos yung bridge pickup lang. Growly. Growly. patay natin yung total yung positron. Ring naman yung harmonics. I-ano natin, battery filter natin. Naka-active na yan. So yun, so far tignan natin I still don't know yung price. Si MP yung magbibigay ng price ito, and also yung modular display. Again, thank you MP for giving me the opportunity to do a review for the Zico strings. Alam ko gawin nilang abot kaya sa mga bass players tong strings na to. Tignan lang at abangan natin yung price para dito. Sige, thank you.